He's walking up. He's going to be, I guess, shaking hands with the vice president, who's the president of the Senate, and Nancy Pelosi, the speaker of the House as well. Let's watch this moment.
Oh. It looks like she went to shake his hand, and he did not take it.